women with the most grisly job of all. The head, the woman's head. He had severed it from the trunk, built a huge fire in the city, placed her head upon it. Then, I owe a debt here to Edgar Wallace, who edited the transcript of the Marne trial. Then the storm broke with a violent flash of lightning and an appalling crash of thunder. As the head of Emily Kay lay upon the coals, the dead eyes opened, and Mahan fled out to the deserted shore. And he nerved himself.